Welcome to this episode of the AI Hearing Clinic. On today's episode, we're going to be talking about AutoSense OS, and what better person to talk to me about AutoSense OS than Mark Sikal. Mark is our VP of Key Technologies here at Sonova and an expert in artificial intelligence. Mark, welcome to the show.
Hey Chase, great to be here. How can I help?
Yeah, so I would love it if you could tell us just a little bit about AutoSense OS and what makes it special.
Yeah, sure, I can do that. So AutoSense OS is a system which is installed in the hearing aid, which applies the best possible settings to the hearing aid in whatever environment a client can be.
So it's really about figuring out where that person is, what kind of environment it is, and applying the right settings. I have spent the last week meticulously recording all of the sound environments that I have been in. I went to a conference, I missed my flight home at the airport, I had brunch with friends downtown. Could I take all this information to stick it in a hearing aid and have my own AutoSense?
Well, actually, it's a really good start, but it's definitely not sufficient. In order to train AutoSense OS, you need millions of recordings. And when I'm talking about recordings, it's not just any lab-made-up sample, it's recordings in real life. Once you got them, the recordings need to be tagged according to the environment that they have been recorded in. And in the third step, we need to apply the right parameters to the hearing aid, which provide the best value to the client in that environment.
All right, so I've got about 2 million more brunches I gotta do before we can make this a reality. Got it. Question for you though, how do you get all that into the actual hearing aid itself?
Yes, that's an excellent question actually, because there's a lot of complexity in pre-processing all this data that you have, the millions of recordings that we have. It's a lot of information that needs to be processed. This is done offline, outside of the hearing aid, controlled by our skilled engineers. And once you have this data compiled together in a form that it can be digested by the hearing aid, it goes into the hearing aid so that in real life then it can be used and applies in a very efficient way the right parameters in each of the situations the client can find himself.
All right, well, I've got my work cut out for me then. Mark, thank you for joining me today. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to know more about AI and Phonak hearing aids, you can visit phonak.com or follow hashtag Phonak24 on your social media platform of choice. Thanks for watching.